complex of the Ukrainian Orthodox Church that consists of three parts: a church, the building with the cupolas on the top from the right side, small copy of the church is the Saint Trinity Chapel, and the bell tower. So they were constructed here in 1591, the end of the 16th century, by Italian architects. So it is believed that this is the best example of Renaissance architecture in Lviv.